move it.
Bongolated township, situated in Oudtshoorn, had an unemployment rate of 93% and had never benefited from tourism, which besides agriculture is what the Oudtshoorn town depends on.
It was the vision of Rina Antonopoulos that an art gallery in Bongolotu will serve as a role model and pilot project for tourism development in a rural township in the Klein Karoo region.
Funding was obtained from the Department of Social Services and Poverty Alleviation through the Independent Development Trust.
The South Cape College Oudtshoorn campus served as the training provider and the administrator of the project.
Without Thijs Nel, an internationally acclaimed artist and ceramicist who trained previously unemployed women in the art of working with clay, this vision of an art gallery would not have been possible.
Jaarliks word biljoene rande, dollars, euros en ander geld eenhede deur toeriste bestee om juis na hierdie kuns en artefakte te gaan kyk.
A unique tourism attraction, namely a postbox art gallery of which the concept is non-existent on the African continent, was created to entice tourists to visit this vibrant township.
Locals started to participate in the vision and started painting their houses, making gardens, and helping to keep the streets clean.
Six ikayas, or bed and breakfast, were established and 22 guests can be accommodated with six women whom had received theatre accredited training in hospitality.
Visitors are welcome to interact with locals at the three licensed taverns on the postbox route.
The Bongolotu Township Tourism Project has more to offer. At the arts and craft workshop, women are making lino printed t-shirt, traditional dresses on order, fridge magnet, beaded waistcoat, feather dusters and other handmade items.
For many years, it was Mama Betty Yankees' dream to introduce tourists to the Xhosa culture, despite intense pressure, locally as well as internationally, to relocate her envisioned Xhosa cultural village to the nearby, already well-known tourism attractions. She steadfastly refused and insisted that it be situated in the township where the Xhosa people live.
So the tourism attraction wat ons probeer doen hierso en werkskepping vir die vroue, want al hierdie vroue van hierso wat hier in die projek is, hulle werk nie. Nou ons wil werkskep vir hulle. Kyk, dit is die restaurant die waar ons staan. So hy is nog op sy helfte nie, maar dit is die restaurant soos jy sien. Ons boom van hierdie latte en die paal en die klei gaan ons hier so gebruik vir die restaurant. En daar waar hy staan is nou die stoor wat ons daar gaan hê en hier so gaan 'n venstertjie wees wat die persoon net vir die waiters kan aangee aan die ander kant, laat hulle vir die mense kan aangee, ons gaan hulle bedien hierso. Daar gaan hulle al hulle kosse en hulle drankies, kosse, drankies en alle soft drinkies gaan hulle hier kry by die restaurant.
A business plan was submitted by Rina Antonopoulos to Engen Petroleum, and today the project is sponsored by Engen Petroleum on Open Africa's website, www.africandream.org.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for this opportunity to address you on this wonderful occasion of the Bongolotu Township Tourism Postbox route. Africa only taps into 2% of the worldwide tourism market, yet the African continent has so much more to offer. It is an undisputed fact that Africa is the cradle of mankind. Whatever is rare is valuable. We need to turn Africa's natural and cultural resources into one of the most valuable products on earth. The vision of Africa Tourism is to link the splendors of Africa in a continuous network of tourism routes from Cape to Cairo. Your route is now part of that network. Today is an exciting day for this community of Bongolotu, because you will now start reaping the benefits of your hard work that has been put into the development of the Bongolotu Township Tourism Postbox route.
The uniqueness of this project had ensured widespread media coverage and even 1.5 minutes nationwide exposure on SABC 1, 2 and 3.